get over here so we can see your face.
So tell me your name.
Javier Duarte.
Okay, and how old are you?
11.
And when's your birthday?
October 23rd, 2005. That's when I was born.
Okay. And when did you know you started liking soccer?
Remember that we used to go just to the hill. That's as far as we got. Cause
yeah.
You guys were so young, you know, I think Julian was like 7.
Yeah.
Alex was like 5 or 4.
Alex was 4.
Yeah, and whatchamacallit? And so everybody could see them, you know, Julian's parents could see him. Even Lucas's parents could see him from down there. So we used to play at the hill. And that's where we started.
We wanted everyone to be safe.
Yeah. And then we got the nets, remember? We got the little nets, the small ones.
Oh yeah, the
kinda
white
like
ones.
The size of that.
funny. Every time I went to the backyard, I'll try hit like top corner or like curve it somehow. But every time I hit the grill, I hit the back of the grill. I was like, oh, stop.
And it got rusted, so I don't know if I'm going
to. I was kind of sad when it got rusted because I was there somewhere. Really,
but you know what? You guys were getting bigger, so I got the PVC ones. Where you at now?
I'm at World Class. Where I did start was New Rochelle Purple Dragons.
Okay.
There.
That was 2012, I think.
To be honest.
You were 7 years old.
To be honest, I was put up front, but at the time I wasn't as good. I had this nerve going inside me, like, oh my god, we're playing against other people we don't know. So I got nervous, but also, you know, we were playing with our team, but I was still nervous, and I ended up only scoring like one goal, I think, each season. And I was like, we can't, I have to say goodbye to this team.
Bananas for it.
And then I went to FC Westchester.
And you trained with FC Westchester while you were in Purple Dragons.
Yes. Yeah. They were giving, it was, I don't know, but the coach was good.
Mm-hmm. Ryan, coach. Right? Was it Ryan?
Who was the coach? And then, so I went to FC Westchester, the actual team. I made a lot of good friends there. And also, I learned something that now I'm kind of backing off on now. To play more, like, they taught me to, like, play more, like, positions all around. Like, they, Andres put me, like, he put me defense, and he put me, like, midfield, and then he only put me, like, striker, like, twice. But he put me, like, midfield a couple of times, and put me defense. Midfield, I think, where I was good at, because I remember twice in one game I scored in midfield, right mid. I was pretty good in that position at the time. I moved to World Class, and the first season I came in, I already had scored 30 goals in 13 games. Just putting it up front, because during the summer, my youth taught me, like, you know, playing striker. Like, well, you told me that from, like, when we were in futsal, Yonkers.
FC Westchester. When you were in FC Westchester in the wintertime, when FC Westchester took a break, we did footwork in the office. you started figuring out that you wanted to be a goal scorer?
And so you just told me, shoot, just go for it. Mm-hmm. And so I knew I was a pretty good shooter because every time I was in FC Westchester practice, I would take shots.
But what? Yeah, why did I tell you that? What were you doing that I told you just shoot? You just hold the ball out of the box.
That's true.
You held the ball instead of shooting. You would hold it and wait for everybody to get out of your way, which was never going to happen. The moment there's an opening, take the shot, even
That's
if
true.
You miss.
Even if you miss.
And you did, and you started shooting more and more.
I don't go in.
And you were going, so I think that motivated you to shoot more, even if you missed.
gonna mention my road to 400, well, 500.
Yes.
Because I'm about to get 400.
You're about to score 400 golazos in your career as a kid player. It's not a career, but that's you as your youth.
I'm gonna just sport. I'm trying to just count it like from starting from when I entered Purple Dragons to when I finished my professional career.
Technically, it's three stages. It is three stages. Your youth is one till you're 12. When you're 13 in academy, then what happens is you count your academy goals. Then when you get into professional, it's different. So, you know, you can talk about your youth, your academy, and your professional.
And
then
add it up.
Yeah, well, you can add it up.
So, I'm at 395 right now. Then we have three games this Friday. So chances are...
Three games this Friday. Yeah. So I told you that the White Plains game is at 9:30, right? So we got plenty of time to get there.
And so, wait, it changed?
No, they just gave it to us today.
Oh.
So your last game with World Class would be at 7, and then it ends around 7:38. So we have an hour. It takes an hour to get there.
7:40, because...
Yeah, we have an hour to get there, so we'll get there around 8:40, and your game is at 9:30.
So we're playing... first game I'm playing is at like 5...
5:55 or something, to 6:38.
6:40. And then from like 7.
6:40 to 6:45, something to 7 or something. 7:20 or something.
Okay. And so hopefully I can get probably those two games at 5 goals, and I'll be at 400. And then maybe just get a couple extras. And
No, your wife says you want to get more. You want to get 4. So you can get 30. You almost got 30 goals. We don't know how many more games there's left.
That's probably the last game for the league.
I don't know, because I saw Rangers and we're not playing them Friday. So I don't know if it's White Plains Rangers.
And we've never played them.
We never played Rangers, yeah. It's on the sheet, but I don't see White Plains. I don't know. Unless we've played White Plains, but I don't see why we're playing.
Where's Rangers? What place?
I don't know. That's all that's it's on the paper.
What about White Plains?
I don't know. They're from White Plains. I just don't know what they are. It's called White Plains Juniors.
Well, I remember that... internationals first, then it's that Sao Paulo team, then it's USA, then it's us, and I think
try it out.
Oh, yeah.
This year. In June. Okay. Why not? stop dancing right now.
Okay.
I want to go over and look at it. It's pretty good though. Good job, buddy.
Now let me get like 7 minutes.